All new for you this morning. Rescue crews went to the scene of a one-vehicle accident overnight on State Road 63 and West Lombardi Drive. Police say for some unknown reason, the driver swerved off the road, landed in a cornfield. The cause of that accident, unknown. The driver went to Regional Hospital with minor injuries. The accident remains under investigation.